going to play it near the point. You can really sense the nervous energy here from the home fans here with this pressure. And the defenders take possession. And they skate it out of the danger zone. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Kovacu. Feeds the puck across to Murray. Stays with it. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Minnesota's got the puck now. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Coyle. With the stop. Another stop by the goaltender.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
He's like a wall! Under siege, and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Minnesota's got a one-goal lead here. They're up 4-3. The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Sends it out front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. Sends it in front, he scores! What an opportunity, and delivers!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Fisher's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. And not much on that one. Moves it quickly over to Nolan. Brandner's got it against the boards. The Wild have the goal they were looking for to take this lead in the second.
There's still a lot of time to be played, so I think you stay aggressive, you get after it, you try and increase your lead, not protect the one you have.
Shot! And puts it high!
All right, goalie had to dock that thing, it was so high.
Chorsky's got it along the boards. The Wild have it in their own zone. The Senators ready to go on the attack. And he makes the save on that play. Here he is with the backhander. And he makes the easy save. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. Poked away in the neutral zone by Redden. Manages to hang on. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Made that stop. And that pass doesn't go. Gets in front of it for the block. And he takes the feed. Sends it over. Minnesota's looking to break out. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position or they're not going to make that quick save.
And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
That offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the golf course.
Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. They're underway here in the third, and this could come down to last shot wins. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Ottawa's working away and not generating much. That's got to change here in the third period, James. They want to get back in the game. They're going to get pucks to the net. Rebounds that are sitting there, they have to get them instead of having the puck cleared away.
into the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Mitchell. And he moves it up to Bradner. The Senators played along the wing. Slides it back to the blue line. Quick pass to Mitchell. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
They're trying to defend that lead aggressively, but they take a penalty. Now the penalty killers really have to do the job.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Carney's taking it from his own end. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there, your penalty killers do the job.
Ottawa's got it in the offensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. The Senators going to work on offense. Oh, what a stop! And that goes off someone in front that doesn't reach the net. Denies him!
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Power play set to roll on as the Senators get ready for the faceoff. Minnesota's got possession here in their own end. Ottawa's regained possession of the puck. Played big in the moment there.
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
And he takes the dish. With some open space at center. Looks to set up at the point now. Denies him! He got all of it! Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Power play has expired.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. One goal game here. 5-4 is where we sit. Ottawa's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Minnesota's on the attack. Crabs it with the glove. And instead of a whistle, clears it away. Here's a short pass to Salo. Fires it just wide. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Unable to reach that one. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big faceoff looming. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Sillinger's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
There's another great save!
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Oh, stick save and a beaut. There's back-to-back saves. Picked up along the wall by Kovacu. Can't make it work. Puts it away in his own end. Takes the pass. Now he takes it over the line. Redden's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, what a chance, but misses.
You don't get many scoring chances this good. I mean, like, look, we're struggling for a goal here. This is one chance that's going to hurt.
Ottawa's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
When you don't get many power plays, you really have to make them count. One goal can be a big difference maker.
Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. The Senators carry it along the wall. Along the wall! And makes the routine save. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Takes a shot. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Here's a change.
Granlund's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Fisher's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Lecision's got it along the wing. Poked away by Mitchell. Made the save on the play. Oh, wow, another great stop! Great forecheck by Lecision. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Minnesota's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
Wow, that seems like a big miss, James. Critical moment in the game and the power play laid flat for them.
Takes the puck. And he shuts the door on that. Mitchell's moving the puck through his own zone. And it's a quick pass to Bradner.
Minnesota's lucky to be able to roll out a top line like this. They get into the game and start to feel it, they're really almost impossible to handle. Salo's visibly uncomfortable out on the ice. He's trying to get through this shift. To
scores! No chance for a puck stopper on that one!
It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Ottawa's won the draw. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. Here we go again, and you can tell what the fans think of it.
No question who's getting the penalty, which team it is. It's the home team again.
The Senators once again send out their power play unit.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
And he makes the save. Grabbed along the board by Redden. With possession along the wall. Deflected in front.
You know, James, I made a living on the power play. You got to keep listening to my stories all the time. But once you get on a power play that's rolling, you feel like there's a couple of different options. This team is good with the man advantage.
Thankfully, your stories are good too, Ferraro.
Yeah, I don't know.
Fisher's won the draw. Takes it at center. Quick feed to Alfredson. Sends the pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Redden's going to play it to the corner. Ottawa setting up behind the net. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. The Senators have it in the offensive end. Chorsky's got the puck. Here's a chance. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Moves it to Bradner. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Senators have it from their own end. And that pass doesn't go. All hands on deck here as the extra attacker is now out. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. Well, to sum up this one tonight,